In this video, we will learn how to remove LaserJet printer ink from paper and write a different text in its place. We will remove this name, Mr. Jack Daniel, and write another name, Bobby Max, on its place. Let's start. First, we have to remove this name. To remove this, we will use a rubber eraser that children use with lead pencil and a shaving blade. Rub the paper surface with blade at 90 degree angle. Blow it, then rub it gently with a rubber eraser. Repeat this process. Gently rub the paper surface. Blow and then rub it with a rubber. Repeat the same process as long as all the ink is cleared and the surface is neat and clean. Remember not to use the force, this will damage your paper. Now it is cleared. Now open Adobe Photoshop and open this matrix page. You can download this matrix page from link given below in description. This page has two layers, one empty and one contain grid. Its boxes contain counting. See deeply, its subcell also contain counting. Let's print it by pressing Ctrl P. This is matrix and original paper. Now keep the matrix paper on original paper. Keep the two pages equal from all the sides. This is a LED bulb. Let's put both papers in front of light. Something interesting. We can see text through matrix paper. Our text will start from here and goes to right there. Now mark the place with pencil. It's done. Move the light away. Separate the both pages. Then locate the exact position of the text. It starts from box number 34 and goes to 35. Go back to computer. Locate the cell number 34 and 35. Select the text tool. Click on surface. Select the correct font style according to the original paper. Then type your desired name, for example Bobby Max. Move the text to right location. Resize it according to paper. Hide the matrix layer from layer panel and print it. This is a paper we just printed. Keep the named paper on original paper. Compare it again in front of the light. It seems that it is not at right location. It should go some left and some down. We are back to Adobe Photoshop. Move it some left and some down. Hide the matrix layer again and print. Now it is okay. We use our original paper to print. The paper is in printer tray and about to print. Let's see it. Amazing, it is matching 100% friends. It have no difference. If this video is helpful for you, please like and subscribe my channel for more helpful videos. For any question, please use comment box. I will be reply to every single person. Thank you very much for watching.